Dear students, good morning all of you. I, Suman Mehta, welcome you all on this video. And in this video, I will discuss something about computer hardware and its devices. Inside the computer hardware, we have already discussed major categories of hardwares like input device, output device, processing device, and memory units. Inside this, today we are going to discuss about the output devices. After the output devices, we have different kind of categories in output devices like video, speaking devices, printers, and etc. So today in this video, inside the output device, we will discuss about VDU, visual display unit. Inside the visual display unit, we will discuss about monitors and projectors gradually, one by one. So today at first I am going to discuss about the monitors. I must make you sure that monitor is an output device of computer which is used to display all the outputs, all the results on a TV type of a screen. In simple language, you can also understand that monitor is just like a TV type of a screen on which output of computer is given. So here you see that all monitors are divided into different categories. We will talk about their categories also, we will talk about their types also. As you can see, the next topic we have types of monitors. Inside the types of monitors, I would like to categorize myself that all monitors can be categorized into two categories. One that is black and white, and one that is colorful. So mainly we can categorize all monitors into two categories, one black and white and another one color. I must tell you, you might have gone through the some of the books. Inside that all books, you have noticed that all monitors inside the computers are categorized, are explained as a kind of monitor or types of monitor into different ways, like CRT, TFT, LCD, LED, and the latest terminology that we are using today in our monitors category is OLED. So inside these all categories, we will explain, we will have a brief explanation, a brief information about these all. So once again, I would like to tell you that today majorly we are talking about monitors. And monitors have mainly two categories, one black and white and the another one categories. And after this, you all have gone through some of the books or some according to some of the authors, you might have also read out that monitors are of different kind. That's are CRT, TFT, LCD, LED and OLED. Let's we have a brief explanation about one by one. The first of all, we have CRT. It stands for cathode ray tube. Let's write the full form here, and then after we will have a short explanation. CRT. It stands for cathode ray tube. What is this? This is a very old type of monitor. This is very old kind of monitor. You might have seen that it is normally appears into black and white color, or you might have seen that old style of TV, that this all kind of monitor we are looking like that. Inside that, the cathode ray tube technology we are used to display the visuality, to display the result. After this, we have TFT. This TFT stands for thin film tube. This TFT stands for thin film tube. Once again, I would like to tell you, you might have noticed, you might have seen that old kind of
monitors, old kind of TV type of monitors were having large in size and more in weight. After that, the weight of that monitor has been reduced, and it has been lightly simplified to a small thinner one, and that monitor had thin film technology to display the result. After this, we have LCD, where LCD stands for liquid crystal display. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. Here, all of you understand that LCD stands for liquid crystal display. In this monitor, the liquid crystal display technology were used, and it was the best and lightweight technology. It was one of the best over CRT and TFT, and it was in very less weight. It was light in weight and thinner as well. After this, we have LED. It was one of the greatest used. It was one of the greatest used kind of monitor, which we are normally we find everywhere now. You might have seen almost everywhere that you are using your laptop, PC, at your home, at your school, at the bank, at post office. Everywhere you all might have seen, normally this type of monitor is used. LED stands for light emitted diode. Light emitted diode. LED stands for light emitted diode. It means inside this monitor, the light emitting diode technology were used. Means you can say that all the results, all the display were displayed over the screen using this technology. Light emitted diode means there were no any tube type of technology, there were no any film type of technology, liquid type of technology to display all the results. The light were emitting, light were lightening to display the results that were normally found nowadays. And after this, the latest one that now we are using it, almost we have find LED everywhere, and this is OLED is the latest technology. OLED is the newest technology in type of monitors, and OLED stands for omitted light emitted diode. Omitted light emitted diode. Omitted light emitted diode. This is the latest, and this is the newest, or you can say this is the finest technology that is used as a visual display unit, that is used in the monitor. It is also used in these all categories. You can see these all technologies are also used inside the TV type of technology, TV technology, and these all are also used for monitors. So finally, I would like to tell you that there are normally these type of monitors. CRT stands for cathode ray tube and displays result using cathode ray tube technology. After this, we have TFT, thin film tube. After that, we have LCD, liquid crystal display, and after that, we have LED, liquid light emitted diode, OLED, omitted light emitted diode. And I would like to remind you once again that this is the latest and the newest technology that we are using today in our type of monitors. So I hope you all have understood today in this video type of monitor and what are the monitors, what are the uses of monitors. So in the next video, we will discuss something more about this. Now I would like to wind up my class here. Have a good day.